Hi guys, take a look at this. Toggle this switch up and a bulb goes on in my room. Toggle it down and bulb goes off. Now come over here. Toggle this switch up and same bulb turns on. Toggle it down and it turns off. I can even turn on this bulb from here and turn it off here. But how are these switch doing it? Let's find out. These kind of circuits are called two-way switching circuits. Switches used in them have single pole and two throws. That is, on toggling it up, pole connects to one terminal, and on toggling it down, pole connects to another terminal. There are multiple ways to implement two-way AC switching. One of them is to short poles and throws of two switches. Then we take either live or neutral wire and connect it to one of the terminals. Another wire connects to remaining terminal through a load, for example a bulb. Current configuration won't result in bulb turning on, as we don't have a path from live to neutral. But if we toggle one of the switches, we get a path from live to neutral, completing the circuit and turning the bulb on. Well, this was wiring part. How about logic? Let's assign logic 1 to pole connecting T1, logic 0 to pole connecting T0, and status of bulb as output. In such a scenario, we get following results. Combination of 00 and 11 result in bulb turned off. Combination of 01 and 10 result in bulb turned on. This is exactly what XOR Logic's truth table looks like in Boolean algebra. If we swap logic assignment for one of the switch, we get XNOR logic. Now you see how digital logic has been embedded in your life. Thanks for watching.